the last time I told you I loved you?
About 10 minutes ago when I was doing this.
Now I remember. I'm going to tell you again. I love you. And I love you even more for everything you're doing for Sarah.
What am I going to do with you? I still think it's a bad idea having her here. It's not good for her, not good for the baby, not good for any of us.
But we've got to help her. She doesn't have anyone else.
Darling, Sarah may need some kind of professional help. She may need something that we can't offer.
She just needs to get back on her feet. Right now, she needs us.